A 39-year-old Rialto woman is facing charges for allegedly sending threatening letters to a Glendora school. Police say Magali Esmeralda Alvarenga sent the threats to St. Lucie's High School, a private all-girls Catholic school. They did not give details on the threats or her connection to the school. Alvarenga is being held on $50,000 bail.